my channel. Today I am going to show you how to take a perfect measurement for top and trousers. You know, you cannot be the best or perfect fashion designer or tailor you want to be if you don't know how to take the standard or perfect measurement. I am popping, so see with me. For the measurement you will need a bare the back, the chest, the stomach, the hip, the body length, I mean the top length, right, and now the sleeve, okay, way here only for top. Now say you got trousers there, you will need the waist, you will need the hip, the crotch, we will need the thigh, the knee, the out seam or trousers length, the in seam, and the knee width. Alright. You have found a way, hey, your customer, my home are here, top and down, alright? The measurement are before now. Back. Back, no? Hey, na beti. If you are beti, you see a beti. Alright? From here to here. Okay? Way the hair, the nipple, the back, hey, 17, 17, the chest, for the chest, the back of the nipple is unbreathe in, now what for the bone will be a super, no, what for the normal measurement. Usually chest new year or stomach or breathe it out. So breathe out. Then breathe into your stomach. Pour food. Then the hip. Hip no. Hey, you pan on the toe. And in a tassel. Baby a super. For measurement now, befa for the chest, stomach, and a hip, no, we are. I was already 4 inches, between 3 inches and 4 inches allowance. I come home. In saying your chest, no, 30. Yeah, the 4 becoming 34. In his case, yeah, 34. In the 4 becoming 38. 38. Stomach also no. Yeah, 29. Until the 4 back home, I'm gonna get 33. Hip no. 35. Yeah, the 4 back home, I'm gonna get 39. Now we're at a shirt length. The shirt length is from the shoulder bone. Some length, no. If you shoulder bone, no so. Ebe si, baby, an zip, no. Eko si. If we have 27. Aka sleeve, no. And as a hand, the hand we have short sleeve and long sleeves. Kunu say hand, no. Ode kotoa, ni pan shoulder, no. Eso. Until the bias is across back, no, it be see, you know. A honour hand, no, ever got to us. Right? So, see her. I was all shots here, hand, no, so if you are. Now, dear, but. Many panel, and turning some. And something, you know, I was say, is see, any panel, the hand of assay. In this case, 22 and a half. Long sleeves. For shorts, short. Normally, I will say, we'll check the upper arm, no? Inside we know, also which means three quarters of the upper arm. So it will be around here. 8.5. Now, I cut around arm. Now, pass any mucus here. And I rest. Then, sana no ham. Mucus here. So, around arm. All money pano, I say. You let a person do this. So that you get the arm as big as possible. Alright? But when you take it like this, it will fit the person too much. So at least, just add a little allowance. In this case, 13. You can make it 12. With the measurement for the wrist, nensa ano kasi yano? Sa nensa hana inti mi ang murata rin mo, inti mi medruha, inti mi manap mo ano nensa no? Sa di all force di ashata di yano. Then I take the measurement of this part. No allowance. So in this case, 8.5. So with 8.5, you can make it 8. So that's it for the top. As for trousers, dear, you are the more than a car, you see, for boise, now better you see. You hear the waist. The waist is supposed to be the half. Come for the full man, I say. Better still, I also go to a customer and say, the waist, you know, I ain't fan of normally, or shan't attire here. If you are her, better send her, pimpinis. Go as well, better send her. So your bar, or the two and a half, friends say, high waist. So with the waist, what the measurement, what the tape, you know, now the answer, you know, as a tape, you know, as a, like this. So, worth it. 30. We have to also know where the hip will be. Alright, when you are cutting, also who will be on the hip, no? Will be zoom measurement, no? Many can cut as a hip, no? Hey, the biggest part of the buttocks. And see, would it be free? The waist war. The between the waist war. Now do any other the tone baby a super no ha. So normally this one the hip is like 6 inches. The next one is the tie. The strand, you know, you should be a hustle palm. It's normally when the tie is around the helm. No push up, you see. The bear man has to pay. So this one is 21.5. Which man is 22? The next one is the knee. So you will take from the waist to the knee. The knee. 20. So you can continue to the length. The full length, I will say a copper top, the ankle. No, so. 35.5 Now, aka the bigness of the knee, the width of the knee, you could do the mukasi, and the bar, the mukasi. So when you put the mukasi, you let your customer trade the leg in between to get the knee. As for that one, also just allowance to crowd, instead of being a little bit of a little. So you leave a little allowance, it's supposed to be about 14 and a half, but you can make it like 15. And with the bar, try to look at you. You start from the heel. That one, no allowance. So this one is 12. That's for skinny or slim fit, but you can normally make it 12 and a half or 13. Now, I come in my aqua and also a wound here by your friend Crouch, you know, and your friend in panel, the waist, ABC, na helm. With that one, then you let the customer sit comfortably like this. Then you take the measurement from the waist to this part of the chair, because the person is sitting down with the underneath of the buttocks, but then the two asses and the tail. In the person who na helm with the but come from your soul, but be an asino, the two asses be seen on air from your soul. The finish is. Somewhere like this, normally we use 9.
See? It's a little bit about 8 3/4, but a 9. If a 9. For someone like this. This one is what we call the crotch. Measure the difference of crotch, right? Crotch length.
So we have hip length and then the hip circumference. We have thigh circumference. We have knee length and knee circumference. We have out seam. Out seam from here to here, and then we have the bar. Now, so if you like the trousers to be very fitting trousers, you have to also take one for the inseam. The out seam is measured from the waist to the ankle. Out seam here is so measured from the waist, you can see ankle, but the inseam here is so measured from the hem. Underneath of the penis, right, to the ankle. In a hub, you can see the ankle. No portion. So I measure from here to here. All right. So guys, thank you for watching. I'm happy that you learned something today. But don't go without subscribing to the channel. Also, to receive all my updates, click on that bell there. You see that bell? Click on it. If you are also watching on Facebook, you have to add to the numbers by following the channel or liking and also inviting your friends to come and like. Let's learn together. Who knows? You must be the next best tailor in your hood. Bye-bye.